night, that was amazing. That was nothing compared to last night. See my friend Gunner over here? He's gonna get me killed one of these days. But if Fred asks for help, what are you gonna do? God, I'm glad this is my last day in this uniform. I hate the sand.
What are you doing with a little sand in your ear?
Oh, thanks. What a friend's for. Bitch, I'm gonna need your help tonight. Here we go again. What now? I tell you the club. Come on, let's go. You know, the beach takes on a whole different personality at night. Bathing suits come off, the hot and sexy clothes go on. Everyone tries to end the perfect beach day with the perfect beach night.
Absolutely amazing.
You gotta love this job.
Riding so high, sailing the seas of success. But how long will it last, babe? That's just anybody's guess. So many times I've seen it happen.
There's danger after dark. And ever since I invested in a private detective agency with Garner, I've been running into it face first. We bought the agency from a guy named Eric Shaw, a real Gordon Liddy type. He ran it out of a blues club on the pier called Knights, the best blues west of New Orleans.
Black coffee.
Everyone shows up at Knights, sooner or later. That's the main asset we bought from Shaw. That is trouble.
Now, man.
What's up? Yeah. How you doing, bud?
Hey, long time.
What's going on, man? How you doing?
Good.
Mitch, don't you get enough of this on the beach every day, man?
Yeah, but Lou, the girls on the beach are practically naked. I mean, everyone here is wearing clothes. I find this much more exciting.
Too much sun causes dementia.
Is that it? All right. Well, listen, I got your table ready.
You mean my office?
Yeah, buddy, whatever. Let's go for it.
Yeah, buddy.
His office. You see, Garner is going through a sort of midlife crisis, deal. He's always wanted to be a detective. Well, the cops wouldn't let him do it. So, here we are. Me? I'm just protecting my investment.
Thank you.
Mitch, here's the deal. We didn't get paid for last night's work.
What? I was shot at, chased under a pier, hit over the head with a fire extinguisher, and you didn't collect?
Mitch, look, every business has startup problems. We work out the kinks. Don't worry. Look, this is going to be a great partnership, pal. I promise.
We're Shaw. This is his table.
Mr. Shaw left town. We've taken over his business.
What do you mean, taken over? Who the hell are you?
Well, I'm Garner Ellaby. This is my partner, Mitch Buchanan.
And you are?
Dana Hunter, Shaw's partner. You haven't taken over my half of the business, pal, let me tell you.
Well, listen, Shaw never said anything to me about a partner, okay?
Wait! You know, I have been an Istanbul for 6 months in a cave, risking my life for this, and that low-life toad sells me out? He is gonna be so sorry.
He'll be sorry when I catch up with him.
Why don't you just have a seat?
I'm sure we can work things out.
I meant at the table.
You've got to get me out of here. Those men will kill to get what's in this bag.
What's in there?
Get me out of here and I will show you.
What if they see it? I'll make sure that they don't. I like my plan better.
What?
You can't have the waitress and her change clothes under the table.
What did you quit arguing and get me out of here?
Okay. Let's try to go away.
Gentlemen!
You seem to be looking for a table.
We have a fine table.
Right this way.
A table.